Here are my top 10 most useful websites ever. Number 1, Wayback Machine. The Internet Archive Wayback Machine is a website set up by a nonprofit organization that scans and stores billions of web pages. You can type in something like youtube.com. It shows you the entire history, and you can pick a date like 2006, scroll down and select a particular day, and it shows you what that web page looked like back then. You can even click on some of the submenus and see what those look like. This is a useful tool if you want to go back in time and see what websites look like. Number 2, Account Killer. Account Killer is a website dedicated to removing your accounts from a variety of different online services. For example, Facebook, which is listed here in white, is an easy way to delete your account. Skype is gray, it's a little more difficult. And you'll see ones that are black, like Netflix, which is very difficult to delete your account. You can click on any one of these choices, and it gives you simple instructions for removal with direct links to the place on their website where you can remove your account. It's a very simple method to clear any account that you need to get rid of. Number 3, speedtest.net. Speedtest.net is a great site to check your internet speed. All you do is open it up and hit the go button. It scans through your internet connection to make sure that you have a good ping speed, checks your download and your upload, and comes back with a set of numbers to tell you how fast your connection is. It gives you a great indication of how terrible or how good your internet is, like mine, which is terrible right now. Number 4, timeanddate.com. You guessed it, timeanddate.com gives you information about times and dates. You can take a look at the current time. You can click on time zones, do conversions, look at the current time zone map, and it shows you various locations around the world and what time zone you're in. You can even get weather information worldwide. You can see what the sun and moon or eclipse times are. And you can even do stopwatch timers and countdowns, as well as calculators to convert dates and other types of information about date and time. And you can even select free clocks to add to your own websites. For all things time and date, go to timeanddate.com. Number 5, gethuman.com. If you're like me, you've spent a lot of time on hold waiting for a customer service rep. Gethuman.com makes that so much better. All you have to do is type in the name of a company, like Comcast, select them from the list. It gives you all kinds of phone number information, including the main 800 number, a video showing you the fastest way to get a customer service rep on the phone, what other customers have done for calls recently, an 800 number, information about that number, what their hours are, average wait time, and a whole bunch of other information. One of the best things in all of this is this link up here where you can click to skip the waiting on hold, put in your phone number, and gethuman.com will contact you when a customer service rep answers that call, so they'll wait on the line for you. It is a great tool. Number 6, imgflip.com. imgflip is a meme generator. You can select a popular meme, or you can load your own images. Type in the text, choose your options, and click the generate. Click on the social media link of your choice, or you can copy the appropriate link and post it on a site yourself. It's one of the fastest ways to create a meme and share with your friends. Number 7, Nynite.com. Nynite.com helps you install programs on your computer. All you have to do is select from a list of all these different applications. I'm going to pick Chrome and iTunes and Java and let's the PDF Creator and Dropbox and .NET 4.7.1. Come down here and choose TeamViewer, Google Earth, 7-Zip, Spotify, and when you're ready to go, click the Get Your Nynite comes up with an automatic installer. You can save this or you can click run. When you run this program, it actually installs all those applications on your computer or another computer if you just copy the .exe file, and it skips all of the advertisements and the junk and gives you the basic minimum install. One of the nice features about this tool is if those applications get updated, it will install the latest versions even if you use the same .exe file at a later date. It's a great tool to save you a bunch of time installing some of the basic applications that you need on your computer. Number 8, Moravit.com. Moravit.com is a similarity search engine. So if I want to find a website similar to the one that I just looked at, you just type the name in here. So if I type in Nightnight, click Moravit, it comes up with other websites that are similar to that one. Once you click on one of those, it goes to that website and finds other ones similar to it. You can also select from a list of advanced filters to choose more details about the site you're looking for. And it's a great way to find similarity in other sites. Number 9, scamadvisor.com. Scamadvisor.com gives you a way to check websites before you actually click on the link. What you can do is come in here and type in a website, do check it now, and it'll come back with a trust rating. In this case, this is a low trust rating. You can see that on the risk scale, it is high. And when you look at the details, it shows it's from Canada and the number of days that it's been in existence. The owner country is hidden, which is a red flag. And you can look up information about the domain registration. It's a great tool to check those websites before you click a link to anything. Number 10, haveibeenpwned.com. This website collects a massive amount of data breach information, and it will check your email address to see if you've been pwned. All you have to do is type in an email address, click the pwn button, and it comes up and tells you if you've been breached. And in this case, there has been one breach. And it shows that this website in 2016, 33 million individuals in corporate America were exposed online. And this email was in that list. You can also click on this notify me when I get pwned, put in your email address, and notify me of future data breaches. Excellent website to double check and see what breaches might have affected you. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.